that an educated realtor is going to be your best friend. But where do we get that education? 20 years ago, I did not know what you do. It was a threat to me because I thought you might be there just to ruin my deal. And now I know 20 years later, you're the best protection I could have and my client could have. But the bad news is that most of the buyers that I meet that are about to buy homes are just looking for the lowest cost of an inspection possible. Now that blows my mind, and I don't have to tell you, because you're about to spend $400,000 on a house in Massachusetts, but you don't want to spend X, a couple of hundred on an inspection, you want the cheapest inspection you can buy? Well, to me it's like fast food. You know what you're gonna get? It's gonna be cheap and it's gonna be fast, but I can't tell you it's gonna be good for you. Right? I consider a good home inspection a fine dining experience. Right?